to Loving Hypno ASMR. This ASMR finger snapping session is a sleep hypnosis for releasing depression. Sleep hypnosis for releasing all of those preconceived notions, those judgments that have been placed upon us, those words, other people's words that you've taken on, you've agreed to be a part of how you see yourself and your self-image. We will be snapping you into a beautiful, relaxed state. And as we do so, as you open your mind, as you allow your conscious mind to relax, as you open your subconscious mind, know that we are forming beautiful connection where you are free to take in everything that is for your highest and greatest good and leave the rest. And just by being here, just by listening to my voice, you have already begun to release old negative thought patterns, to release things that don't serve you, agreements of the past made subconsciously are already beginning to fall away. If you'd like some more reading or something to supplement this, you can always look at Don Miguel Ruiz's beautiful book, The Four Agreements. It has much more of an explanation to allow your conscious mind to really dive deeper into this subconscious work that we'll do tonight. You're welcome to close your eyes and just listen to the sound of my voice. Allow yourself to go deeper inside your own mind. You're also welcome to snap along if that makes you happy. Tonight, as your mind opens, as your body relaxes, I'm going to be feeling in to conversations, judgments, emotions, and feelings that can be a bit big. So feel free at any time to turn this off if it feels overwhelming, and to seek either private hypnotherapy sessions or to speak to a certified counselor or therapist. Ensure that you know that you're always in control. And if at any time you become overwhelmed, you can always just take a break, turn it off, and I'm always here to support you. So feel free to comment below or email with any questions. As you continue your relaxation that you've already had, feel maybe like little bubbles floating up to the surface. You can feel those moments, those agreements from the past. And because they're in those protective bubbles, you know that you are safe from them, that anything that is is within those bubbles of old agreements, of times when people perhaps judged you or spoke out of turn, perhaps when you're a child and you're very impressionable. These bubbles, these spheres, as we continue to talk, they'll float up and you'll see them as very separate from yourself, not a part of you at all. Simply memories, simply thoughts, simply emotions. And as I count you down, as I snap, with each and every snap, you feel yourself going down and down into a beautiful relaxed state. So above you, those memories and bubbles, and you sink down and down. And as you sink further down, as you relax more and more, you get closer and closer and closer to your true self, to the true you. And those things that do not serve you, those memories that do not serve you, those thought patterns, those perceived and false images that you lay upon yourself, float up in their tiny bubbles, and you relax down into your true self, into who you truly are. 10, relaxing down, allow yourself to just let go, relaxing those tiny muscles on your eyes, relax the top of your head, relax your jaw, feel how good it feels to relax your jaw now. Allow that relaxation to flow down your neck, the back of your neck, your shoulders. Relax your chest, relax your arms all the way down, relax your torso, relax your back, there you go, all the way down. 9, relax hips, relax knees, relax ankles, relax feet, relax toes. 8, further down, drift and float. Feel the separation of those bubbles. Even as we go, just release that negativity. Release those false beliefs. Just let them float and allow yourself relax further down, further down, further down, further down, further down. 7, 6, 5, halfway there now. Know that as we continue on, you don't have to try to do anything. You're simply allowing. Simply allow your subconscious mind to open. Simply allow yourself to relax. Simply allow yourself to imagine and experience all that is for your highest and greatest good. 4, further, further down. 3, drift and floating, drifting and floating, drifting and floating, all the way down to your true self, all the way down, who you really are. Beautiful, magnificent creation. 3, 2, 1. All the way down. Feel yourself there. Feel yourself there. Experience your true self. The miracle that is. It's a miracle. Just that your cells knew which ones should be skin cells, which ones should be fingernail cells. Just your pure existence is miraculous and beautiful and perfect. Your pure existence is miraculous and beautiful and perfect. Your pure existence is miraculous and beautiful and perfect. Just being alive. Amazing. The fact that you're here and you're watching this means that you've set the deepest of intentions to let those go. Those stories that you've agreed to in the past, to release them. To break those agreements, to focus on your true self, who you truly are, to release any old stories, any old thought patterns, any ways of being, and to tap into and connect with the truth that you are worthy. That you are valuable, that you matter, that you're just by existing. That is exactly and the only thing, the only reason, the only excuse, the only evidence that you need to know that you are worthy. Love, that you're worthy of existence, that you are valuable and valued. And so as you focus there on your true, pure, valuable, and worthy self, you notice that just by focusing there on the truth, all of those lies, all of those things that don't serve you, they just, as if they were just connected with you by a tiny, thin string, they begin to float away one by one. Breaking and moving away from you. Perhaps you feel a tiny prick on your skin or on your mind or on your energy field as each and every one of those bubbles just floats away. Perhaps you can see it getting smaller and smaller. Perhaps they have the faces of those people that made those agreements with you. Perhaps they just have a word or a color. However those bubbles appear to you is perfect. Perhaps now you're already beginning to feel lighter and lighter and more free. And as time goes by, it will be interesting to find out whether it feels as if all of those bubbles have been blown by a swift breeze, or whether it felt like just one by one by one, each of those bubbles just one by one drifts away, or whether it's a huge wind that cleanses and clears, cleanses and clears. And it's, I just wonder whether it will feel as though they're all gone by the end of this video, or whether they'll be all gone by the time you wake up from this sleep, or whether they'll be all gone tomorrow by noon. I just wonder which time you'll feel completely free and you know that you would like a little boost, more releasing, deeper releasing. Come back to this video anytime and focus, refocus on your true self. And know that that focusing on the good, that focusing on your value and worth, that all of those other things just float away. Your inattention, your refusal to repeat and focus on those things that do not serve you, your intent, your focus on your value and your worth. And how loved you are, and how miraculous you are. That focus, that intent, is what you need, is all that you need, and everything else just falls away. When you keep your focus here, your inattention to everything else just allows it drift away and allows you to stay here feeling good, feeling so much better, perhaps even feeling better than you ever have before. And now I'll count you down into sleep, and you'll find that the messages of this beautiful session go deeper and deeper as you sleep. You go deeper and deeper as you go throughout your day. You go deeper and deeper with every time that you watch this video, every time that you hear my voice in every other video, you can feel the love and the safety that we create together. Thank you. Five. Going even deeper now. Even deeper, relaxing into these beautiful, positive feelings that we've cultivated here today. Four. Down further. Ready for sleep, ready for healing, ready for this beautiful message to go into each and every cell as you sleep. Five, four, three, almost there. So ready for sleep. Two, beautifully relaxed, and one.